everyone, how's it going? Today we're going to be talking about coding boot camps. And while we're on the topic of non-traditional ways to get into software engineering, I wanted to say thank you to the Great Courses Plus for sponsoring today's video. Coding boot camps are short and intensive programs to learn software engineering skills with the ultimate goal of getting a job. They're a great accelerated way to get into software engineering without needing to go through a four-year degree program at a university. They vary in duration, but typically are around 12 weeks long and demand about 40 to 60 hours a week of work. Coding bootcamps teach you all the essential things you need to know to become a software engineer. They teach you important computer science foundations, and the real appeal is that they also teach you highly specialized skills to become a specific type of software engineer. Think of it like a trade school, if you will. For instance, if you're aiming to become a web engineer, coding bootcamps will teach you Ruby on Rails, React, and JavaScript so you can get a job as a web engineer. Most coding bootcamps are held in person, and you'll be part of a cohort with a bunch of other people who are aspiring to be software engineers. There'll be instructors giving classes on important software engineering topics. You'll add these projects to your portfolio, which you can list on your resume, and you can talk about in interviews afterwards. Most programs will also help you with the job prep process, like helping to refine your resume or giving you resources on how to ace the job interview. I think this is awesome because a lot of times, no one is actually formally teaching you how to do these things, even in college. And getting advice from people who are really familiar with the job and interview process in the tech industry is really useful. Bootcamps can be highly selective, so you usually go through an application and interview process to get into the bootcamp that you want. Because the bootcamps are very rigorous and highly demanding, they'll check to see whether you have what it takes to complete the course. So hearing all this, you might be wondering, how much do they cost? It depends from bootcamp to bootcamp and what city it's in, but some bootcamps take a percentage of your salary and other ones require an upfront cost. For instance, some bootcamps don't require payment until 3 months after you've gotten your first job, meaning you don't have to pay anything until then, so it kind of works like a loan. Other bootcamps will require an upfront cost, and they'll usually be at least a couple thousand US dollars. I think the largest concentration of bootcamps in the US are here in the Bay Area, most notably ones like Hack Reactor, App Academy, and Hackbrite. I know they're popping up in other areas too, so if you know of any in your area, then post it in the comments down below. I honestly think bootcamps are awesome. It enables people who didn't have the chance to study computer science previously, or maybe those who have a newfound passion for software engineering, to become a software engineer quickly. There are so many software engineering jobs available, and it's no secret that we need more people in tech. And bootcamps make this whole thing a lot easier for everyone involved. I think going to bootcamps is just as great a way to become a software engineer as it is to have a degree in computer science. There are bootcamps targeted to get those from underrepresented minorities into sustainable careers in technology, and I seriously think that's so cool. One thing I note though is that while bootcamps are a great fast-track way to become a software engineer, it isn't a guaranteed or easy way to get a job. I've heard from friends who've been to bootcamps that the hardest thing about going to a bootcamp is not the bootcamp itself, but it's getting that first job. Everyone applies to hundreds of companies, and it can take months to find that first job. That part can be really difficult, but I think that it gets easier after that first job. My friends all now have software engineering jobs, and they're really happy because they get to do what they love. I don't mean to be a downer about it. I think bootcamps are still a great way to get into software engineering, but I just wanted to let you know, regardless. If you've been to a bootcamp before, then please leave a comment down below with your experiences. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and before we get to the shout out, this video is brought to you by The Great Courses Plus. It's an educational video subscription service with top-notch instructors from universities across the world and experts from places like National Geographic and the Smithsonian. With a subscription, you'll get unlimited access to a vast variety of 9,000 video lectures where you can learn anything from science to photography to how to play chess to world history. They also have an app, which I'm really excited about, where you can stream these lectures from your TV or smartphone through the Great Courses Plus app. Self-teaching is honestly another great way to get into software engineering, and honestly anything at all, but I was watching their How to Program lecture and it brought me back to my Intro to Computer Science class that I took as a freshman in college. You can start your free trial by visiting thegreatcoursesplus.com/mayuko or by clicking on the link in the description box below. Alright, so today's shout out goes to Dominic Paul, who made an AR Kit solar system app by himself. That is so cool. AR kit, for those of you who don't know, is Apple's new augmented reality kit where you can make augmented reality apps. Awesome, Dominic, really excited for you. A link to his tweet is down below. So don't forget to use the hashtag #HeyMayuko to tell me what you're proud to have accomplished, and you might get a shout out in my next video. That's it for today. I will see you next time. Bye. You know, this is also kind of like a blanket. And so in a pinch, it becomes a scarf blanket.